It's been confirmed that the aliens have landed.
I'm a baby. times have changed, don't you say? But I keep holding on to you. It's hard to keep the faith alive day to day. Leaning on the strength I found in you. You're the
we'll be right back. I wanna Mercedes arms. I wanna taste it, I need to taste it, deep in Mercedes arms. I wanna taste it, I need to taste it, deep in the Savior's arms. Speak, and my heart starts aching. Reach, and the numbness dims. Uncertain, breathe, it begins again. evolution took his place. There's no God who created the world, and no savior for the human race.
hundreds come from everywhere just to see your face and touch the healer's hem. Desperate, I push through the crowd. If I could touch your gloves, I could feel your power. Come my way, come my way, come my way, come just to ease my pain, just to know your name. Come my way, come my way, come. I'm out of touch, I'm out of reach. I've got the faith to believe. Am I out of touch or out of reach? What would it take for you to walk towards me? Thank you.
Hey, this is John Cooper with Skillet. We wrote the song Alien Youth and the whole theme of the album, Alien Youth, because I like this idea of Christians being otherworldly. And, you know, of course, there's a Bible verse that says that we're aliens and strangers and that this isn't our country. But really the idea for me was that this whole generation rising up to be radical for Christ is going to be so apart from the world that we make like a huge impact, you know, in the world. We believe this generation is going to be like really mighty for Christ, and I don't think that we're necessarily starting any kind of movement with youth, but I think that we're just recognizing that there is a movement going on, and we're saying, hey, this is what this is all about, and we want to be a part of it also.
It's been confirmed that the aliens have landed.
right by the Hollywood sign. Do you guys see the Hollywood sign?
Yes.
We are here.
First I started, we were playing in different Christian bands. I played in a band, and this other guitar player from my church played, and our pastor wanted us to get together and start kind of a side project. So we called it Skillet because it was like taking these different ingredients out and throwing it together in a big pan and cooking up something new, hopefully new. And we started doing outreach in the church and stuff like that. And from then, different members of the band have kind of come in. As members have left, nobody can stand being with me on the road, so they keep quitting on me. That's a joke. Skillet's main purpose is to preach the great news of Christ, and we kind of have a threefold purpose that we do, but our shows are very evangelistic, and the reason we started the band was because we wanted to do outreach and want more than anything to see people give their life to Jesus. And I grew up in a real religious type atmosphere, and so I love to tell people about what Jesus is instead of what religiousness or instead of what church is, to tell them how great Jesus is. So I think that's the first thing. And within, you know, our purpose also, we see a lot of Christians get serious with the Lord that came to our shows not being serious with the Lord. Mm-hmm. And worship also is a major part of what we do. But it seems that we've begun to do worship, and it's helped out in terms of evangelism and stuff. So I know worship's purpose isn't for evangelism, but we've been seeing that as a byproduct. When we do worship music, people give their life to God, and yeah, they get serious with the Lord. So that's really exciting. We're taking our life, our life, our life.